Congratulations, you're gonna be fucking. You're gonna be walking right into it. Listen. From our cottage. From our front porch. After we just had a bear walk within 20 feet, scare the hell out of us, there's another bear in the river.
You said where? That's the same one?
Look at him.
Oh,
he's looking right at us.
Yeah, there's a fish right in front of him he's trying to catch.
He's walking on his damn hind legs. Look at that. Wow.
This fish is right in front of him.
Yeah, and we're gonna run away again. It's gonna pop up pretty soon.
Oh, they had to cut the freaking grass. Me and my eyes are all
look at.
I see one far away.
A bear far away?
Yeah, like the other.
Nice! Real nice! Katmai National Park! Yeah. What a bunch of dorks. Alright, here we are at Katmai. Get in there. There we are. We've seen so many bears today. And here's what it looks like. What's this? Neck, neck?
Neck, neck.
Neck, neck, Lee. Neck, neck.
Neck, neck.
We're now on infrared night shot, and I want to show you what happened last night. Well, first of all, there's the biggest dirtbag right there. Yeah, but we had a snowstorm here. Here, look at this shit. Sneezed and blew her nose all night long. Right there. This is inside the cabin. Where the hell is she? Okay. Oh, there.
She's not there. She got dragged out.
She got dragged out by a bear, and this is what I did most of the night. Oh, I still think the best part was... Look at him.
There's a bear.
It's for your students. There she is.
Close your eyes, Keith.
Yeah. Now you don't have to take off anything.
Where's the pitchfork?
Getting ready.
We're not going to rub pitchforks. We're not going to rub pepper spray, air horns, or nothing. You guys said you wanted to get some other views of bears.
Well, I did like the 45 auto that one guy had.
I don't don't know. I think the ramp guys usually run the pitchforks to defend every all these like, folks coming off the.
You know that old farmer.
Oh, the old farmer picture.
Oh, I think those look a little.
Yeah, shit, I can run pretty fast.
We've all had bear orientation.
So you think I should get a bear?
That's totally up to you. You know, if they feel too big on you, they
do they feel
like
too big or not,
in
Michelle?
The, in the crotch a little bit. They didn't know if we were back in the city or not. I didn't know if we're. Oh, yeah. If we're slagging or what?
Nah, they're good for it. Let me see. Let me get a back shot of
there
that for
you
your
go.
Kids. There you go. Ooh, yeah. What a fashion statement you are making. Very nice.
2 weeks ago, I was with an eagle specialist. See what she's gonna do there. Oh yeah. We can take a couple steps forward if you'd like. To hold on. Yeah, sure. Why don't we stay together? Let's see what she's gonna do here. She's just going after salmon.
So we'll sort of take it slow. Hopefully there's not any more up here right now. Hopefully they haven't scared their sleep. Thank you.
tracks back here.
Yeah. That's a good shot. That was, I saw, I thought it was a rock. Oh shit, she's biggie.
She's gonna come close to us, I think, too.
Really?
Just sort of stay on our ground, sort of see where she's gonna go here. She may get back on the trail. We're about, can you see her? Maybe 50 yards away on the opposite side, so we can get them to get fairly close.
Yeah.
She normally won't charge with the cubs. That's how hungry she is.
Oh shit.
So if you didn't even look at it.
Mm-mm.
Is what I read in the magazine, but you know. White's like an interesting insect. They numb you before they bite you, and you don't know you're getting bit. And that's how it takes it. It feels chomps out of this wood. Yeah, I'm not really there. Of course, I sleep for them half the time. Well, those anglers are in for a surprise here in a little while.
Mm-hmm.
Juice.
Oh yeah. There they are, the sneezers. That's the river we walked down, Brooks River. This is the Brooks Lake.
It's amazing that that's all a part of the water's pumping.
So what kind of fish did you see?
Nothing, couldn't see a fish. I'm guessing.
Yeah,
there's
not
no
that
bugs.
Bad.
No. Even in Amazon, there wasn't as many bugs as here.
Really?
Yeah.
This is the worst.
Even in Africa.
They're probably bigger in Africa, though, weren't they?
No, we went during the winter time. And
summer is their winter, so they weren't. It wasn't bad at all.
Fortunately, there were no
tsetse
snakes.
Flies
there are very few tsetse flies.
Oh my God, his ears wet.
Wait, let me do this. Okay.
No surprise with that, was there?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just gonna walk back behind you and get out
of the water.
There he is.
Get in the water here, we can even get across with a good view of him. Only about my waist, so maybe your chest. Yeah, we'll be okay.
She's vicious.
Let's see if we can't get a better look at her. Can you see her from here very well?
No, we can go up there.
Okay.
Look at her go. She's looking right at us.
Look at all, see how many fish are up there? You see all the sprays? That's how many fish are up here.
Look at her come down. Holy shit.
There goes the cubbies.
She's coming right down here.
I might have to walk anywhere.
And fast. I think you got one.
Yep, she got
one. She got one.
Where do you see the other one at?
There's one down there and one in the bank over here. The one on the left has a fish.
That's a cub, isn't it?
No, that's a fish. That one there going up the bank.
Mm-hmm.
And there's one out there, and I think, there's another one.
Yeah, those are other two yearling cubs. They're 1 to 2 years old. Look at all those fish. Those are all fish. Those are all fish. I don't know if you want to put on my glasses, you can see all the fish in the water.
Are they going upstream right there?
They're coming down to us because they're terrified. Look at them all.
Oh.
You look at them all down here. Terrified. The water's almost boiling with fish.
Yeah, look at that.
There.
There you go, Jay.
There you go.
If there's one up on the upper bank.
Yep.
Younger one? Oh, shit.
Hey, mama girl.
She's coming around. She's right there.
Snag her. There we go. You just look for that boil. Alright, we're going to take a few steps back.
Michelle.
Holy shit.
Alright, folks, let's keep moving.
Yeah.
Ooh, we got another one coming here too.
Oh shit.
Well, we might even have a fight.
Oh, great action shot running out of there.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I think my heart started to beat on that one.
A little bit.
Yeah. Let's move it a little. Big over there on the inside.
Yeah. We'll see how she starts. She might start coming this way again.
Yeah.
Okay, we're
And the big one's out downstream. Upstream.
We don't have any below us, so we're okay. There's a salmon right there.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Oh.
Michelle, get a shot of that.
That is great. Here, I'll drop the grass. Hold on a second. I'll drop the grass.
Caught by hand. And what type?
This is a sockeye.
That's great. There she goes. There are the babies up there again.
Up top.
Yeah.
Shit, you're better than the bear right now. He's swimming. Look at him go. Takes him a while to get going, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does.
Does it help to drag him through the water?
Sometimes it helps to revive, but see, when it gets up into all this mud, it's hard to breathe through their gills with all the silt that kicks up.
He's coming around the corner. The big one's coming around the corner. Around here.
Where?
You'll see.
Oh, around the inside point?
Yeah. That's when you know they can really move fast because they look
Yeah, they can run about 35 miles an hour, so they won't, as long as we don't run, they won't run after us. That's why we want to get up on that point, because you can really get good photos.
Standing up at attention.
Oh, there's a lot of bears up there. I am. Sound like Gretchen blowing her nose. Thank you. Wow.
Yeah, 200 yards up where all those little white birds are, the seagulls.
Okay, we're done with the bear viewing, and I want you to look at Michelle's butt. Looks like she sat in bear poop right there. We're soaked. Ooh.
Happy. But trashed.
Oh, no kidding, man. I'm soaked through and through. That was a big bear, Eddie. I did let out his little urine.
Did you? Like,
he just stood straight up with his ears on.
Did he go, hmm?
No, he looked at me like, lunch? Well, we just got back from our extreme bear hike with the ranger. And right over there is where I popped out of the woods, and about 10 feet from me, the bear turned around in the water and stood straight up, and he was taller than I was, and I was on that little spit of land right there. I said, run away. So we all, even the guy, we walked backwards and walked back up over that hill because we couldn't get rid of that bear. Pretty cool, but kind of scared me a little bit. Well, it's another amazing day at Katmai, and here are the planes all lined up, ready to take people back. The only way in and out is through plane. This is the campsite. Notice it's surrounded by high voltage wires. why you would want to camp with high voltage wires around you to keep the bears off, I don't know. Not my idea of camping. There's not too many tents in there. You can see one. Maybe another one. Yeah, there's another one. Two tents. But the wire for camping. Yeah, right. Jurassic Park. You can't get out. Scratch marks.
Scratch marks. Just from rubbing his back.
Yeah.
Feeling a little horny.
Yeah, well, the guide said that 34 out of 35 baby moose never make it
past
to their third birthday because the bears tear them up. So this is what's left of that. Yeah, get your ass up. The color of this water is because of the glacier runoff.
See that big boy over there?
That was probably the one that, oh, he got one too.
I bet you those were the little kids that we saw today.
Looks just like them.
Yeah.
Ooh, look at the best here. He whacked his brother with his paw.
Oh.
Which one's the mother bear?
I don't know. I think it's
one
of the closest.
Out there,
I don't know.
I think it might be that one. But she kind of keeps going back and looking at it. They're fighting already.
A lot more bears than yesterday.
Yeah.
Oh, he got it, Michelle. Just missed it.
I got it.
You did?
I got it. What a great shot. Ha! By the head. Oh.
Got a head-on shot with that mom bear, Michelle. She's looking this way. Yeah, nice, oh. Nice. Wow, there's a lot of bears there. Can you pull away and get all four in one shot?
Yeah.
Do that. Oh.
Oh, that's
yeah.
Awesome. Mm-hmm. He's leaving right there.
Thank you.
Get a couple shots of that, all four of them.
Thank you. Exactly why you don't want to.
Thank you.